Priyanka Chopra, who has recently been in the news for everything other than her films, is all set to appear in a brand new action-packed avatar. The actress will play the lead in Farhan Akhtar's next film. Her character is likely to be inspired by that of Uma Thurman in Kill Bill.
I don't know why you feel the need to start comparing things. You know, it's not about which is better and which is worse.
This, of course, means that another Hollywood classic will probably be butchered ruthlessly by Bollywood. And while Farhan isn't revealing much about the film, our inside sources have managed to get details of the plot. The film will revolve around a Bollywood actress going through a lull in her career and seeking revenge against those who have pissed her off. Her list of victims will include Shahid Kapoor, Harman Baweja, and the Income Tax Department.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.